If you're not using your own money, which you shouldn't do, and you don't want to partner with an investor who'll take a piece of the business ownership away from you, you've got to go to a bank and you've got to borrow money. So then there are two bank type loans that you can utilize to generate the closing payment cash to do that deal. So the first one is called an asset-based loan, ABL. And that's not you as the buyer, that's the business raising capital against its own assets.